apparently bits of Barbie dolls, when consumed or inserted, come up all like purple in an X-ray.
Yeah.
And we had to explore that. Yeah. Also, little bow ties on women's underwear. Yeah, why are they there?
Why? Yeah. And also we had to reconcile the various pronunciations of boogeyman / bogeyman.
Yep.
Yeah, because apparently some people pronounce it bogeyman.
Yeah, those people don't bear a mention, I reckon.
Be like gouged in the eye.
What
I
is
think
with
they're the
them?
Same people who say hot dog and
as
pizza.
Opposed to what?
And acoustic guitars. Okay.
And we had to mention that we had a crush on someone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should we tell them who we've got a crush on now?
Yeah,
Tom Waits.
Yeah. I'll tell the tale of frogs and snails and puppy dogs' tails, of sticks and stones and broken bones and guns and rusty nails. All alone, all alone, just a traveling Barbie doll salesman sets out for New Orleans on a dog-drawn wagon, the only dog-drawn wagon ever seen. Driving through the marshes, and the bog is thick, thicker than a pencil, much thicker than a pencil. And the coach slowed down, and the wheels gummed up, and the dog gummed up as well, and our innocent Barbie salesman sank into that boggy hell. All alone, all alone, no one came to find him. How'd he stay alive?
Help me, please.
Made the harsh decision, he had to eat the Barbies to survive.
Yes, that's what talking and rippers.
Who knows what happened out there in the bog that night? But they say when a man eats a Barbie, it comes up all purple in an X-ray. And that'll do strange things to a man's guts and his mind. And every night he came out of the bog that was his home, a filthy apparition, he would rise out of the foam. Boggyman,
which later became
Boggyman,
which was anglicized in the 70s to
Boggyman. He had one objective, one thing on his mind, decking helpless women, every helpless woman he could find. Word soon got about of that boggyman's decking thing, so to keep their pants up, the women had to tie them up with string. Even today, somehow we know, so our undies have a little bow to protect us from the dacking of the boogeyman. Boogeyman. I'll tell the tale of frogs and snails and puppy dogs' tails, and sticks and stones and broken bones and guns and rusty nails.